Revelation 16:18 says, "There were flashes of lightning, roars of thunder, and the worst earthquake in all history." An outstanding fireworks display is awesome. As the bombs explode in the air, there are always oohs and ahs from the crowd. But I am far more impressed when I see lightning and hear thunder. I have learned not to be upset watching God's fireworks display, but when it gets too close and the thunder is deafening, I do begin to pray. And when the bad weather includes a tornado warning, even those who jeer at God the most run and hide from the power of the storm. Many of us taunt God like a rodeo clown with a bull. Then they run to try and escape the fury of God when they find themselves in His path of vengeance. They pursue God, but like a storm chaser, looking to see how close they can get without being harmed. If you are following the storm of God for the thrill, you had better stop. God creates storms and He calms them. If you are on the sea of life and the storm is raging, there is only one solution to your problem. Jesus is walking on the water near your boat. Invite Him on board and let Jesus calm your storm. He has done it before thousands of times, and He is wanting to do it for you.